This video to show you how to adjust the different level wide size from this size to this small size. So we're going to, first we're going to this menu, okay? And the English, like the, 这个吗? Running menu. Okay, and this is, for this size, it's 130 millimeter. Now we to get this size, this wider size. I think this is wider size around 120. So we can to search 120 about, okay? This is only about. Okay, then we to increase here. Okay, and you will see. It's automatic control by the POC. And now it's 120, and we check this. Should be the each crop should to get this size. It's around to 10 millimeter. For here, 10 millimeter to get, and here it's also the same. But now you can see that is the size. It's not correct. We should be adjust narrow. Okay, so we can adjust 115. Let me try it. Okay, then. So let me check again. Yeah, similar like this. Each type should to get this bag around 10 millimeter and here also for 10 millimeter. Once we here is finished, so we should adjust this bag magazine. So, okay. Lady, Molly lady, adjust the wider. So we put, okay, so you just to adjust this hand wheel here. Okay, wait, let me check it. Okay, should move. You see, this will be done. Okay. Yeah, a little more. Yes, yes. Should be like this way, not too tight. Okay, and also we should adjust here. Yeah, a little to hold it. So this is the way to adjust from this size to this small size. Any size you can adjust by here. It's a POC control. It's very easy. Only can do 2 or 3 minutes, that's all.